fresh water is a vital resource, and the demand for it continues to grow. We live on the driest inhabited continent, and the stream flows into our rivers and catchments are among the most variable in the world.
This challenging environment means that we need to make smart, informed decisions about how we manage our water.
To give water managers access to the best information, the Bureau of Meteorology has developed a seasonal streamflow forecasting service.
We issue seasonal streamflow forecasts at the beginning of each month, which estimate how much water will flow into a stream or a catchment over the next 3 months.
Water managers can use these forecasts to help make important decisions.
Water management is important in Australia because fresh water is a scarce resource and it's highly variable because we have both floods and droughts. We need to make sure that there's sufficient water available for all the purposes we need it, for urban purposes, for agriculture purposes, and for environmental purposes. Using the Bureau of Meteorology's 3-month seasonal streamflow outlook means that we have a much narrower range of possible outcomes that could occur or are likely to occur. This means that AccuWater can make water management decisions with confidence that they'll be efficient and optimal.
Our streamflow forecasts are mainly based on recent catchment and climate conditions.
While some rain quickly enters our rivers, some is absorbed by the soil or recharges groundwater and enters streams over time. This delay helps us predict how much water will flow into streams over the next season. On our website, you can see the likelihood of low, near median, or high stream flows at more than 70 locations, and the number of locations continues to grow.
The technology is built on our scientific understanding of how the present condition of the catchment, whether it is dry or wet, and how the large climate patterns, for example, whether we are in El Nino state or La Nino state, affect the runoff in the coming seasons. We use mathematical models to capture key relationships, and then we use the relationships to forecast the stream flows.
The accuracy of these forecasts varies through the year and from place to place, so it's worth looking at the accuracy and reliability information for each forecast. Our forecasts nearly always provide more accurate predictions of streamflow volume than those based on historical records, so using seasonal streamflow forecasts can help you make smarter, more informed decisions.
For more information, go to bom.gov.au/water/SSF. For the Bureau of Meteorology, I'm Trudy Wilson.